right next to 9. Okay.
I thought it was
okay, you're good. You're chilling. You got a nice balance to work with here.
Do we go back?
I just play it smart. You know, what do you want to end at? Is 10K good for you?
I'm thinking some crappers.
We need to get over 10K.
Okay.
I think we check if crappers is due.
Oh, really? That's an interesting call.
Maybe do like $500. Oh,
is a good time sometimes.
Let's see.
Oh, it's God. Due.
It's, dude, you say that every time.
No, what do you mean, bud? 500 on 8, hurry. 500 on 8 and 6.
Oh, wow.
That's okay,
savage.
Bro.
Wow.
It hasn't.
4.
It is so due to come, bro. It is so due.
No, it's not.
Oh, but I gotta play the hard ways, though.
Okay. That's
I gotta play the 6.
What do you mean?
We have to. Just in case, because it could be that much sweeter if it hits. Hit 6 or 8 in that fashion.
You just need to hit 1 before we hit 7, and it's not that bad.
I thought for a second that was forced. He hasn't put his username in the chat at all. That's the thing. Bang!
Nice,
hard ways,
kid.
Look at that!
Let's go.
See that? Hard ways, baby! Hard ways!
Basically got free bets here. Free bets here.
Oh, yep. The hard ways, whoa!
Yeah. I had 100 on each.
Okay, that was a smart play. Let's
loading
go.
Up more on the hard ways. Okay, there you go, Antwin. You gotta put your username in the chat in order for me to, like, see it, you know? 6, let's go, baby.
Nice.
Okay.
Let's see a nice hundo piece on the field.
Field?
Yeah.
Wait, hardaways, Steve. Yeah.
I see ain't missing the hardaways.
There we go.
Hell no.
It's good, squads. How are we doing, bro? That's the field.
Yep.
Okay. I kind of like.
Is that a play ski right
people
there?
People tell me that the field is a sucker bet, Ernie.
It is. That's why sometimes it's fun just to fuck around on like that, but it is kind of hard.
Frogs 8-10. Okay, I got you.
I've lost a lot of IRL on the field.
I wish it was Lester, though. That's usually the guy that gets us there.
Yeah. Is that it again?
8.
I thought that was it, bro.
Why
that was
doesn't it show it like this camera right away anymore?
Those fields.
I thought it was the hard ways. Yeah, it like zooms in after they land now.
Like, fuck off.
I know, bro. This should be zoomed right. As it's about.
What's the usernames for? So when you sign up, I'll give you guys the link. When you sign up, you can get $1 a day for the first 7 days just by signing up. There's the link. But the most important thing is 7-8. Let's go, baby. You guys got to let me know your usernames. As soon as you sign up.
Did we hit that hard away, or just when it hits 8, it goes away?
It just goes away, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it does. But it stays on until it hits 8. But like, I'm thinking like, you know, if it hits 8, what are the chances of it maybe being a hard way?
There
it is, bang!
8.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh my God.
Here's the link, guys, if you guys want to sign up.
Bud.
Yeah, bro, it is going really well right now.
I'm telling you, brother, it was due. I could see it. You see these goggles? Already?
Ernie, what's the most insane craps run you've seen? Yeah, bro, look at those things. What's the
personally,
most insane run?
Nothing too big. I haven't watched too much of it, but I mean, what's that?
That is the hard ways, but I wasn't playing them because
it's okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
No, bro, I see him trying. Ever since you guys played it, I see he's like, bro, gotta run the high low.
Does anybody know what the combat is? Because
I don't.
No,
I've never heard. No,
I'm feeling double sixes right here. I got $200 on it.
You
hear me?
5, 6, then 2 at least. So that's gonna be fun.
Oh my god!
That was heated.
He said gotta go double fives.
And the only other issue about craps online is that you can't take your bet off.
Yeah, for sure. 6.
But
bang, let's go, baby. Let's keep
let's
it riding.
Go, oh my god!
Let's keep it
going.
Hey, just keep it going. Keep it going. You know, I'm telling you, when I go to an IRL casino, yo, I got you, Antwin, already. I got you, brother.
I'm gonna be milking a buck.
I'm coming to Vegas this weekend.
What?
Ooh, yeah.
Yo, I actually heard like you're under 21, you're allowed to go in the casinos.
That's false.
Yeah.
Okay. Tragic.
Yeah, your parents can lock you up in the kids' pen. That's
no, but I'm like, bro, I know I'm gonna have a major problem in the like on a craps table, bro. I will get in major trouble.
I know, we'll run it up.
I feel like it would be fun as fuck live.
Dude, I was at the craps table one time and some guy like a cut open on his hand. He started bleeding all over the table on the dice.
What?
I swear to God.
Wait, I'm allowed to go but not gamble? Oh, well, I would do that too.
No, you're not.
You're not even allowed in. They're going to ID you at the door.
They kick rocks and they shove you out the front door like you're a GTA character.
Yeah.
They'd say, here's a juice box.
They're saying it's some of them.
No,
I don't know. I trust Ernie's opinion.
18, yeah, it's some of them.
You might be able to get away with like a slot machine in a gas station or something.
No, I've been in Vegas when I wasn't 21. And
a slot
people,
machine.
When I was on the floor, I ran away and they wanted to kill me.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes. Bro, we gotta hit the casinos in Canada.
No, there's some 18 out here, but it's rare.
Cause I can
go
to those.
It's like the Indian resort casinos that have like special laws and shit. They can do whatever the hell they want.
So what's the best?
Yeah,
what's the best casino in Vegas?
Like
the Bellagio or what?
Bellagio's cool. We stay at the Red Rock, which is a little bit off the strip. But
yeah.
That's cool. The Mandalay Bay, if you want to, I guess.
Dude, hard ways again.
God, bro. This shit is
what the fuck?
Yo.
You guys were doubting my craps call here.
Yeah, honestly, bro. That was a great fucking move. Great move.
Ernie, me and Ernie are like D Wade to LeBron. And Steve's like Mario Chalmers in the back.
Yeah, I'm just steering the ship here, bro. Like, you know, I'm just doing what I'm told.
You getting the hard ways? Oh, that's hit so many times.
I know 10 has. Like, I wonder if we should be just playing him at this point. Maybe we should.
Maybe put 100 on him or some shit. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give Steve Bosch, but I don't know if Steve really wants to be Chris Bosch.
Bellagio is not top five. Bellagio sucks. He said.
No, Bellagio's not bad.
What casino's the worst?
Dude.
Another.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, brother. This might be double cap.
I don't know. There's so many shit casinos in Vegas. There's little shitters, like so many of them.
Yeah.
You try to.
Vegas is a wild place, bro. Prostitution is legal.
No, you dude, you gotta.
Isn't it?
Trust me, I don't know. I don't want to go that far. I don't know.
You don't know. Fuck.
Bro, I'm pretty sure it's legal.
It might be. Who knows? Fucking probably. Like,
no, I just show, like I just feel like I'd be holding a cardboard sign by the end of the weekend.
Like, let's go.
You go with limits. You can't like you can't max like more than your card can handle. Anyways, you know if you
don't
hold cash.
Dude, the best like I don't know. It's almost like you should leave
your
card
right now, bro.
I know. It's just like keep it rolling, bro.
Beautiful.
But you almost should leave your card home.
Go to your bank and be like, yo, I need like 5K cash or some shit, and like let that file layer like two like let it pay for your whole trip. You know.
Exactly. Cardboard sign holders make money in Vegas. Really?
Some cardboard sign holder near my house made $200 off me the other day.
Really?
I felt bad for him. Yeah.
Do you think there's any panhandlers that are actually millionaires?
100%.
Bro, it could be a millionaire occupation.
It where you're.
It's a real thing.
Dude, especially in the hills, bro.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, over there, but not over here.
Probably make more than doctors.
The guy that I got was not a millionaire. He was jumping for joy.
Really?
Yeah, but that's
you can
a part
tell,
of the
though.
Act.
That ain't part of the act. His wife and his child are sitting on a blanket on the corner of the street next to a gas station.
Oh, well, I mean, that's different, bro. What the fuck?
He had a cardboard sign that he couldn't even speak English that said he lost his house and his job and shit.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Crazy shit, bro. Oh, the world's legit. In a crazy time right now.
So, Ernie, did you profit on your first trip to Vegas? Do you remember your first ever trip?
My first ever trip. My first ever trip, I definitely went light. So, I mean, I definitely probably didn't profit. Definitely lost.
Hard ways.
Hard ways.
Yep. Hard ways. We can put it on.
Jesus, bro. Throw it on again, kid. Roll, ride it up.
I don't think I profited. I mean, if I did, I made like 500 or 1,000. But I don't know. It's fun. The Red Rock, dude, you should come one time. When they treat us really well. Like, we get a private table and shit. You just chill, have some
really?
Drinks, get. Go to a nice steakhouse, come back, gamble. It's fun as fuck.
Hard ways again.
Bro, this is free cash.
Bro, what the
bro.
Fuck?
This
bro,
is
so
literally
I would definitely, if you can get
right
like,
here.
If you can set up like a thing with your bank to like say like, don't let me fucking go off the deep end.
No, you can.
Yeah, which would be good.
Dude, the bank that I use, I can't even. I have an ATM limit.
Hardway, dude, this is insane.
Double
what
cash
the fuck?
Again, Ernie brought the fucking luck.
Bro, guys,
bro,
what are we talking
lagging
about?
Good God, man.
All right, I'm back.
Dude, Ernie, they're saying this might not be a valid roll.
Ernie's
no.
The boss literally talking to him on the wall.
Yeah. Okay, all right, let's go. They scored in a valid roll. I think maybe
I literally have the title right now.
You must made me lose my shit. I would have fucking emailed support.
I think because it was like close to the back wall.
I don't care.
I'm thinking we milk crap so bad the pit boss called.
Oh, that's not, doesn't count.
Oh, wait.
We only have up to fives. Nah.
Wow, the boss called in and changed the swinger, dude. This might be the downfall.
Yep. Dude, there's hella people playing craps right now.
Dude, there's 51 people betting cum right now. Do you see that?
Eight.
Oh my God.
What does cum even mean?
I don't know, bro. Look at the right.
Chat, what's the cum bet? Who the fuck knows, honestly? Nobody
knows. I think no, oh, okay, 7
or
11.
Oh, 7
or
11.
I'm going to be honest. I think I'm going 500 on 7. I think it's 7 right now. I'm being dead ass. I really do. There it is. Let's go, baby.
Oh,
fucking
God.
Go. I felt it. See,
oh,
and
God.
That is how you perfect a craps fucking run. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know how to play the game, that's how you do it.
Wow, bro.
Wow.
Dude, that is literally like.
Yo, you know what you could do right now? Some 999s, 20K.
We definitely could, bro. We definitely could. Definitely could.
Dude,
I think.
That, we literally went off that, too.
Let's go, bro. Let's go, baby. That is icy. You got that? You got that, Iceman. You got that? That is premium. Premium video right there. Premium video.